Good morning all of you. My name is Bansuriya and today I am going to teach you a vector algebra. Okay, in vector algebra we have to know the physical quantities. There are two physical quantities: scalar physical quantities and vector physical quantities. There are two physical quantities. First one is a scalar physical quantity and second one is a vector physical quantity. Okay, so these are two main physical quantity. In scalar physical quantity, first we will see the scalar physical quantity. What is the mean by scalar physical quantity? The physical quantity which having only magnitude. It means when we discuss about the scalar physical quantity, so those physical quantity which needs only magnitude. What is mean by magnitude? Magnitude means just value. For example, if you discuss about the example of scalar physical quantity, so there are many examples. Suppose mass. These are only need magnitude. There is no need of direction when we measure mass. So we need only magnitude. Okay. If we discuss about the volume. Volume also scalar physical quantity. Then density, temperature. For this we need only magnitude. When you measure this physical quantity, we doesn't need any direction. Okay, we need only magnitudes. So these are the example of scalar physical quantity. Now we will discuss vector physical quantity. Okay, vector physical quantities. Second number, vector physical quantities. When we talk about the vector physical quantity, so when we define this, those physical quantities, definition of vector physical quantities are those physical quantities which needs both. Both means magnitude as well as direction. Both means magnitude as well as direction. So when we talk about the vector physical quantity and we take the example of this, example of vector physical quantities are displacement, then velocity, then acceleration. All these physical quantities need direction as well as magnitude. When we talk about the displacement, so we have to know the direction. Okay, when we talk about the velocity, so here also we need the magnitude as well as direction. Okay, so these are the two physical quantities, scalar physical quantities and vector physical quantities. Now we will discuss about the multiplication of vectors.